What's up, everybody? Today, we react to Whatever It Takes by The Shadow Creeper. And this might be a pretty cool one, because we continue the series and get further into it. Which, still, I can't wait to get even further into it. Anyways, but yeah, don't forget to go check him out. Link to his channel down in the description below. Let him know I sent you. And let's get to the reaction. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes to do this reaction, I reckon. I reckon. Reckon. Okay. I speak. Oh, okay. Pretty decent moves here. What is this for? I'm gonna take it that didn't go too well. That guy's pretty good for taking down an army that close in combat and of that many. Oh, going out the window with this one. Straight onto a police car? Wait, did they just shoot each other? Okay. I'm just gonna guess this guy's like a superhuman now or something, apparently. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Where's that guy from the last one? Ouch. Isn't that like the little teleportation thing or something? That takes way too long. And it marks the end, too. I just happened to think about it in the last one, how it ended quickly. And I was like, oh, I wonder if this is the ending. Because this is usually the end of the song around this point. Yeah, it was! Well, there we go. Whatever it takes. A multi-perspective animation. You got a perspective from everybody in this one. Interesting. And that weird fox guy's still here, I reckon. So, interesting about that one. So, I reckon we'll see how this continues in the next reaction. Which, we're just getting into this series, and it's pretty cool. Gruesome, but cool. I mean, I never really have cared about the gruesome part. So, yeah. That's up to whoever's watching this, that is. It's up to you if you really don't care about this stuff or not. Then you don't have to watch, really. But anyways, hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye, everybody.